We'll wait here for the evac.
Don't move!
It's all clear.
Thanks, Commander. We're on our way down for the
business. Don't move!
Good work, Kyle. I'll sit down in that small canyon. See you soon.
Huh? prisoner for you, Master Dasan.
Well done, Tavion. Secure her in the cargo hold and prepare her for processing.
At once, Master.
Blast them, Kyle!
Kyle? Kyle Katarn? You're the legendary hero who destroyed Jerek at the Valley of the Jedi. You look like nothing more than a bantha herder.
Well, you look like an overgrown Kowakian monkey lizard, so I guess looks don't count for much. Hand her over.
You desire this woman? Come, take her.
Ah, Sith spit.
Your efforts are in vain. Enough of this charade. You're pathetic, Katarn. As a Jedi, you might have proven a worthy adversary. Without the power of the Force, you're not worth the effort it would take to strike you down. Perhaps your woman will prove to be of heartier stock. She certainly couldn't be any weaker than these colonists.
Don't you touch her.
On second thought, Tavion, kill her.
Jan! You want a worthy adversary? I'll give you a worthy adversary.
What are you doing, Kyle?
Don't try to talk me out of this, Father. I need the power of the Valley of the Jedi, and I need it now.
Do you believe that this stream of power will ease your pain? Or that you can safely wield the Force with anger in your heart?
Jan is dead. My anger is all I have left. Anger and revenge.
Is that how she would want to be remembered? With acts of anger and revenge?
No.
Then remember her as she was. May the Force be with you.
It hasn't been so far. Like.
It will become familiar to you again in time. What will you do now?
Find the sun, but first I need to get something I left behind.
Your plan worked, Master Dasan.
Yes, Tavion. The death of Katarn's woman has driven him mad and delivered the Valley of the Jedi into our hands. Contact Admiral Fyar and prepare the troops.